One times any number is still that number. You multiply by one, it stays the same. Now you don't have to look so hard to find it. A number times a one will never change.
Never change.
One times one is one. One times two is two. One times three is three. One times four is four. One times five is five. One times six is six. One times seven is seven. One times eight is eight.
Now my friend asked me,
Freddy, if a number doesn't change when multiplied by another number, then why do we bother that number in the first place? Why not just leave it alone?
Well, I said, in order to understand multiplication, you need to see how a number, or factor, is repeated to find the answer, or product. In multiplication, the number one is the only factor that doesn't change the number. Start from nine.
One times nine is nine. One times ten is ten. One times 11 is 11. One times 12 is 12. One times 13 is 13. One times 14 is 14. One times 15 is 15. One times 16 is 16.
Wait, Freddy, wait. How about if I multiply 1 times a great, big, gigantic number? Would the answer still be that great, big, gigantic number?
It sure would. Let's see. 1 times 112 is 112. 1 times 1,450 is 1,450. 1 times 10,422 is 10,422.
1 times any number is still that number. You multiply by 1, it stays the same. Now you don't have to look so hard to find it. A number times a 1 will never change.
Never change.
1 times 10.
10.
1 times 22.
22.
1 times 35.
35.
1 times 2,230.
2,230.
1 times 50,376,122. 50,376,122.